two nights ago, but really we're just kind of getting soaked here again this morning.
Yeah, we had that steady rain all day yesterday. We picked up over an inch in Dayton, and some locations were up around 2 inches with that rainfall. Today, we still have rain. It's the tail end of that system, and it's not going to last all day, but at least through the rest of this morning, we're going to have rain on the radar. Taking a look at Live Doppler 2 HD, we could see rain in Troy, just now coming to an end in Piqua, Sydney. And there's more just to the west that will continue to head your way. So picking back up in Fort Loramie and Rushi, and that will continue to head towards Sydney and Piqua after a break. And some decent rain in Ansonia extending back to the west, Greenville westward, some pockets of more moderate rain across the Indiana-Ohio state line. And in our southern counties, we still have some rain in Montgomery, Greene counties, Clark County, Warren, Clinton counties. Again, some embedded heavier downpours coming through with some of this. Notice the back edge right here, that is slowly making its eastward progression. So now coming right up along the Indiana-Ohio state line, and it will continue to work from west to east as we go through the rest of this morning. With this area of low pressure moving east farther away from us, the drier air will be able to get here by the time we get to lunchtime and beyond. 49 right now with some light rain. At noon, we'll be near 49. And highs today only in the low 50s. It's going to be cooler, and it will feel maybe even a little chilly with that breeze coming in from the northwest, 10 to 20, gusting up near 30 miles per hour. Morning showers, breezy and much cooler today. We're going to get into some cold conditions tonight and another cool day ahead for Saturday. So Saturday morning, temperatures are going to drop down into the upper 30s and it's going to be breezy. So we're going to be talking about wind chills, believe it or not. And then Saturday afternoon, cool conditions with highs in the mid 50s. We'll be running about 10 degrees below normal on those afternoon highs. And it is still going to be breezy even through those afternoon hours. Sunshine comes back for Sunday, still a touch breezy, but a warming trend for Sunday into next week. Right now it's 49. We've got a north wind at 22. We've seen some higher gusts. Right now the current wind gust in Dayton is a 32-mile-per-hour gust, 29-mile-per-hour gust in Cincinnati, and 24 in Columbus. Our temperatures have been coolest across the northern counties, mid-40s, Wapakoneta and Bell Fountain, even in Richmond, 46. Still some low 50s here in the south, but everyone's going to fall into the 40s as we head through the next hour or two. Here's Future Track, 9 o'clock. Still some scattered showers around. Those will be ending through lunchtime. Dry weather expected for the afternoon. It looks like we're going to hang on to quite a bit of cloud cover, though. Breezy and cool. And then tonight looks cold as we drop into the 30s, but dry through tomorrow morning. And Saturday afternoon looks partly sunny, quiet, but continued cool. Today's high is 53. After morning showers end, it's going to be a breezy and cooler afternoon. Overnight will drop to 38, partly cloudy and colder. It's going to be chilly at those football games if you're heading out to high school action tonight. Tomorrow, 55, partly sunny. Continued cool as we start the weekend, but better on Sunday with 65. Still breezy, but at least we'll enjoy a lot of sunshine. And the sun sticks around Monday, Tuesday, as temperatures remain in the 60s. Next chance of rain doesn't come in until Thursday of next week.